now whistling out towards, ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't seen the film of this or weren't too good, because I said when I introduced Max Chilton, this is the most ridiculous car I've ever seen since a Brabham fan car. So this is the McMurtry. And anyway, it's about 1,000 kilos. It's a one-ton car. It's got two 500 horsepower engines, one for each rear wheel. So it's got 1,000 horsepower for 1,000 kilos. It's also got two 80 horsepower fans which suck it into the track. So it's got 2 tons of downforce before it moves. Everyone knows the Brabham, famous Brabham fan car did this trick. And so it's got the most amazing grip from zero. Building up its grip for the fans.
Wow.
It's like a baby Batmobile. Now they're talking about making road cars.